Where are you going? Are you going to heaven or hell? Just tell me. I mean, God has blessed you with everything good in your life, and you can't just give him 5 minutes to do a quick Bible study. Commit to him. Your life will change.